recognized symbol of excellence in sports entertainment.
The superstars of wrestling is on the air. Hello, everyone. Vince McMahon at ringside, along with Bruno Sammartino, wrestling's living legend. And joining us, the most colorful Jesse the Body Ventura with his sometimes biased commentary. Stand by, everyone. We have lots of action headed your way. This week on the Superstars of Wrestling, as we promised you, the Intercontinental title matchup. Yes, indeed, the Dragon Ricky Steamboat, the challenger to meet the champion. This man, the Macho Man, Randy Savage. What a matchup that will be. Plus, joining us as well this week, the Junkyard Dog, along with the results of the voting that you have cast your vote, yay or nay, and Jesse Ventura will have that result of the Honky Tonk Man. And Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff, to join us along with the six-man tag team matchup. We'll see Hillbilly Jim, Tito Santana, and Pedro Morales meet, yes, the tag team combination of Valentine, Beefcake, and Johnny V. Earlier on, we heard from Ricky the Dragon Steamboat about his opportunity to wrestle for the Intercontinental Championship.
Hello, everyone. I've got the opportunity of a lifetime, being able to wrestle Macho Man Randy Savage for the Intercontinental Championship on national television. Millions of viewers. Mr. Savage, you can bet that I'm going to be giving you my best shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is for the Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship. It is scheduled for one fall. Coming down the aisle, escorted by the manager, Elizabeth, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Randy Macho Man Savage.
Oh, my. There, wait a minute, there are two referees in there. What's going on? There are two referees in there, Jess.
I don't know. We've got two competent WWF officials, Danny Davis and Dave Hebner, in there.
Maybe they've assigned two referees for the Intercontinental matchup. I'd love to see that one.
That would be interesting.
Little discussion going on here.
I would be surprised, though, to see Steamboat agree to a two-referee situation.
Well, it looks like it's one referee. Little mix-up here. And thank goodness that it's going to be Dave Hebner and not Danny Davis as the official.
His opponent, the challenger,
is going to go bananas,
Ricky,
here in a second.
The Dragon Steamboat.
Standing ovation for this, one of the most extraordinary athletes in the World Wrestling Federation today, the Dragon, Ricky Steamboat.
Well, I'll tell you, McMahon, to me it's another first for the World Wrestling Federation. I cannot believe that they would put a match like this on television.
What an ovation for Steamboat! The noise almost deafening.
I mean, you got two of the greatest athletes in the world in that ring right now.
Look at the physique on this man. Taking nothing at all away from the physique of the Macho Man. And it's all up for grabs. Intercontinental Championship. And Elizabeth must be a little bit nervous, I would think.
I'm sure she is, you know, but it's got to be the Macho Man's advantage, because I'm sure Steamboat's never seen a lady quite like her. He could be distracted.
Ah, oh, look at that quick move. Locking up now for the first time to the ropes.
I'm pumped up for this match.
I am too. Woo, these two want to go at it. Referee Dave Hebner with a little admonition there.
guess since Hebner's refereeing, you and San Martino won't be giving out any excuses.
None whatsoever. Look at that maneuver. Nicely done. To the rope. Missing with the elbow, the Macho Man. Missing again. Hard drop takedown by the Dragon. Ricky Steamboat stepping over, adding a little more leverage to the hold. Rearing way back on the arm bar.
Well, I'll tell you what, the capacity crowd's definitely getting their money's worth.
The Dragon winds him up. Savage now with a hurl to the corner. Savage in control in the moment. Steamboat with no Steamboat up on the buckle. A leap through the legs. Scoop, a slam. Steamboat a cover. One, we get two. Oh, my. Arm drag, takedown by the Dragon. This place is electric.
And let me tell you something. The Dragon is really going in deep with those arm drags. You see how far under he gets McMahon in snapping the Macho Man over.
Macho Man. You wonder what's going on. Maybe a little shred of doubt in the Macho Man's mind right now.
Hey, the Macho Man ducks no one, McMahon. If Steamboat's in line for the title, then the title shot he'll get from the Macho Man.
Handful of hair by the Macho Man, Savage. Come on, ref, get in there. Elizabeth looking on. To the ropes now, Macho Man with a shoulder block. To the ropes again, and back another shoulder block. Off the ropes for the third time, stepping over Steamboat, right back, leapfrog by the Dragon, and right back at him, arm drag. That has to be slowing down the Macho Man.
Oh, it definitely is, McMahon. I'm not going to say that it's not. Hey, Steamboat's the number one contender for the Intercontinental title.
Macho Man, handful of hair again. However, the Dragon adding up. Oh, Dave Hebner warning the Macho Man about the hair pull. There he goes again. Come on.
Hey, Hebner's getting the break he's asking for.
Oh, my. Macho Man face first, moment to go to the buckle. The Dragon, Ricky Steamboat, receiving more punishment.
Beautiful knee drop there.
One or two there. Oh, no.
This could be a bit early.
Macho Man on the top rope. Makes his move.
No. How about that?
I'll tell you, that was a gutsy move, McMahon, because I really wasn't sure Macho Man had Steamboat.
Oh, no.
Why do you say, oh, no, cover? If Macho Man beats him legally, let's be unbiased out here.
Count of two and a fair count.
That's right, but I don't want to hear no, oh, no, a cover out here.